Now, this is a debate that has long divided a nation and possibly the world. Definitely our panel. Which way do you put your cutlery in the dishwasher? Well, is it prongs up or down?
It's down.
Down for safety.
For safety, also hygiene. So you've gone to all the trouble of putting the dishwasher on to wash all your cutlery, and then you're going to grab all the bits that go in your mouth with your hands. No.
Oh, I hadn't thought of that.
Yes, I'm just thinking safety.
And then dishwasher.
Plus knife points, forks, splades, whatever you might have.
Well, look, we've decided to really get to the heart of this pressing issue by crossing live to the Channel 10 kitchen, where Joe and Denise are standing by to finally put this to bed. Prongs up or down, guys?
Okay, everyone knows the prongs go up. It's crazy. I mean,
And it can go anyway. Like, we haven't got enough time in life, Joe. It can just go anyway.
This is not right, Denise. Now, listen, we have set up this challenge to finally settle this matter once and for all. We have here an assortment of dishes of
we
every
do.
Shape and size. We have two dishwashers right here.
All right, get them open.
And
let's get stacking. All right, Sarah
okay.
wants us
ready,
to hurry
set.
Up. Okay, go.
I feel like we need yakety sacks or something running under this as these two battle it out.
I didn't know we had two dishwashers in there.
Oh, yeah. I see the bar.
This is incredible, Joe.
I don't understand any logic whatsoever to having everything pointing up. What are they saying?
Because the surface area is more exposed to the water. If you have it pointed down, do I have to start?
What? If you have it,
if you have it pointed down, it's all in the mesh here, it all gets boobies.
If you have it pushing around the whole thing.
If you have it pointed down, you won't get cut. Oh, we've got musical backing.
A bit of bird.
I'm loving it.
Now,
go, Denise. Oh, yeah.
I'm getting a bit of movement. Yeah.
See, Denise is getting through the job very quickly.
Oh, listen up, Joe.
So, Joe,
hey,
fun, Joe. Joe, listen to me. Based on your logic, are you going to point all your glassware up too?
Okay, so no, I'm going to show you exactly what...
Oh, Denise! Controversial, a large dinner plate on the top.
Loosen up, people.
I'm with you, Denise. More dancing.
Oh, my... Oh, Denise.
This is just embarrassing.
Denise, pull it out so we can...
All right, I'm...
All right, let's see the side-by-side comparison. Joe is still going, but what a beautifully packed machine that is.
Denise
can't even get hers in. Look at this. It's all over the shop.
Yeah, but who would you rather party with?
And on that note, we have to declare Denise Scott the winner.
Yes, it should be.
We're on Studio 10. We like to tackle all the big issues of the day. And today, it was the great dishwasher debate. Lots of people had different things to say about this. Kerri said, I confess I enjoyed the cutlery segment way too much. Prongs up.
Thank you.
P.S. I miss having a functional dishwasher. Then there was this from Susie. She says, prongs, of course... of forks up, spoons up, but knives point down. That makes sense.
Oh, that's all right. They're all sixes and sevens, Susie.
Joseph says, this prong etiquette is definitely a pressing national issue. It really is.